I got him. About a minute in that direction. We can have Jurati lock on and transport him out of there.
If we beam him out in front of a dozen eyewitnesses, who knows what effect teleportation might have on the 21st century?
Time travel rules? We're about to lose Rios forever. What the hell is wrong with you?
We'll get him out alive in a way that doesn't screw up the timeline even more than it already... Give me the tricorder. You're being too careless.
And you're being too goddamn careful.
Rafi, please.
400 meters out.
Listen, I get it. You're angry about Elnor, about Gabe.
Don't.
I know you. You need a target. You want to set your feet and fight.
And all you want to do is run away.
That's right. Is something that's not moving? Is vulnerable.
Nobody move! Back in your seats and stay there!
Pedro, ¿cierto? Tú y los demás estén preparados.
Prepárense, muchachos, que se viene.
Shut up!
A lo mejor llegamos a la casa hoy.
Hey, no hagas nada estúpido.
No, no, tranquilo, mis amigos se encargaron de eso.
I said, shut up!
Rios!
This is a very bumpy century, but I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Somebody's gonna start missing this bus at some point.
Oh, we need to get him out of here fast.
Go, 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 go! Go! You're here? Elnor!
Wait, ma'am. You all right?
Yeah, of course. Of course I am. Go, 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 go.
So now what?
That's like you said. We're vulnerable. We need to keep moving.
I've got your back, you got mine, right?
Pedro.
Nice work.
It's a good hit. ¿Va a estar bien?
Sí.
Cuídate.
Nos vemos.
Rios, let's go.